sledding up the North Creek
drainage in the Abajo Mountains, where we've picked up about 16 inches of snow in the past couple days and triggered this avalanche remotely from underneath.